There are two ways to calculate your adult height at present. One is the height at young age method, and the other one is mother's and father's height average. Even though both give the same results, first one is difficult to calculate and therefore we are going to use the second one. First off, convert your mother's and father's height to inches and add them together. Then if you are a boy, add 5 inches to total, but if you are a girl, subtract 5 inches from the total. Then divide the final number by 2. This last number gives your average height in the future, but you can be 4 inches taller than that and I will explain how momentarily, but let's comprehend this formula first. Let's say your mother is 5'4 and father is 5'9. You added them together, you already know from the formula 5'4 is 64 and the total number is now 133 inches. Then you are a boy, you added 5 inches, or you are a girl, you subtracted 5 inches and you both divided by 2. This is your final number, but you can be 4 inches taller than that. Because genetic is not only factor that determines your height and your height can differs up and down within 4 inches limits after overall genetic factor. I am the living proof of this. My calculator was saying I would be 5'9 but I am now 6'1". Try to eat mostly healthy foods, do your exercises regularly, get your quality sleep each day, and your height will take care of itself.